conqueror, who hurt the devil. B-boys ran to the ladies' chair. When it got shot up, they went home and said, got to be a better way to hear our music every day. It was hitting on the way, but coming outside anyway. Try to get outside and see the fog. Power from a streetlight made the place. The Nine Lives crew, the Cypress boys, the real rock steady, taking out them toys. As odd as it looked, as wild as it seemed, I didn't hear a beep from a place called Queens. It was 76 to 1980. Them dreads in Brooklyn was crazy. You couldn't bring out your set with no hip hop, cause the pistols would go pop, 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 pop. Why don't you wise up, show all the people in the place that you all want? Instead of trying to take out LL, you need to take your homeboys off the crack. Cause if they don't, well then their nerves will become shot. And that leaves me and my man, DJ Scott LaRock. And we from the South Bronx. The South, South Bronx. South Bronx. The South, South Bronx. South Bronx. The South, South Bronx. South Bronx, the South, South Bronx.